Hello everyone and welcome to Minecraft Let's Play video with yours truly, Magoan Beaver. And today we're gonna start playing some Minecraft Survival. And this is the first time me playing actually this is the second time me playing Minecraft ever on PlayStation 4, so I guess it's gonna be a new world. And the settings here are gonna be simple, survival, hard. Survival gameplay on hard, and I haven't really decided on a name for now. I will sooner or later, but let's just leave it as a new world for now. And let's create a new world. I did play Minecraft a lot on PlayStation 3, but PS4 is sort of new to me. I'm not new to Minecraft, but I'm still new to how PS4 works a little. And I figured if I'm gonna play it, start playing Minecraft, I might as well record it and show you guys what I do in it. So here we go. Let's just start with chopping some trees down, because that's just what you do in Minecraft, chopping trees. I feel like after chopping this one, I wanna get some cobblestone, then we can make some tools. After making some tools, we'll go on and see what we're gonna do next. So here we go, let's make some tools. I need a crafting table. Crafting table. And let's put down the crafting table. I wanna get some cobblestone first so I can make some stone tools. I'll just take this for now because I don't see cobblestone nearby. And I feel like this place is pretty good to build around. I don't know if I'll be able to build on the first night, but for now, let's just look around a little. This cave looks pretty good. If there's a little part of this cave that ends somewhere, we can probably live in it for the night. This could be a shelter. Let's just get out of here for now. Wait, I need some more cobblestone. Yeah, so after getting some cobblestone, we'll get some more wood. Look for some animals, get some food. I definitely want to get this coal. I guess I'll just do it right now. I'll get this coal then. Actually, I want to make a stone tool real quick. Here we go. I just like to make stone tools as soon as I can because it speeds up the process a little. This way I don't have to just keep on mining all day. I think this much coal would be good for now. 14 pieces. Maybe I'll just take this bunch. Oh. It looks a little big, the patch of coal. The deposits. I know that coal can extend to 90 to 100 pieces, so I'll just leave it for now. Take this crafting table with me. Actually, before that, let's make some tools here. Oh, I didn't want to make that. Oh well. Let's make a sword. That's about it. Let's just chop this up. Clear the inventory a little. Here we go. Yeah, let's just go get some food. We got some coal. I definitely need some more cobble. That should be good. I feel sad leaving all this coal, but I just don't want to mine all day long. So I really wanna part my time into correct potions so I don't have to just keep on running away from mobs all night. I probably want to spend the night somewhere. Here we go. More trees. I want to get enough wood and then enough wood to make a house or something that I'll need for the night. Then we can go out looking for our wool. I don't see any animals close by. I feel like The wolves have probably killed some of them. If you guys don't know that already, wolves can kill the sheeps very easily, and they actually hate each other, or at least the wolves hate the sheeps. And whenever a wolf sees a sheep, it kills it. So because of that, I might not be seeing any sheeps around here for wool. This game actually looks pretty good. If I had some time, I'd probably look into this. For now, let's just go in the open lands and see for some animals. I think I might have to kill the. Oh wait, no, there's some sheeps right there. Three. I see one in the distance. Okay, let's just take out these. And I'm gonna grab some of the flowers to make a dye. The new update in Minecraft, because of that, now we need the same color of wool to make beds, as there is colored beds now. So, I mean, it's not that bad of an update. If you want a colored bed, you can get a colored bed now, deciding on the color. And let's see if there's a sheep around here. We're gonna definitely gonna kill some more animals for food. Here we go. Let's see. I can't see any more sheeps. That's a problem for me, because at night you definitely need a bed to sleep and set spawn. And if I don't have sheep, I don't have wool, and if I don't have wool, I don't have a bed. That's a little problem for me. Yep, I don't see a sheep anywhere. Let's just keep on wondering. Maybe there's some around here. This is problem. This is a big problem. I have coal, I have wood, and I just need some wool to survive the night. Because the rest of the stuff is almost craftable. I'll just kill this horse for the spawning rates to increase for the sheep. And maybe I see a sheep. Huh, that might be a problem. There's two ways to survive a night in Minecraft. One is either just stay awake all night, or you can skip the night. Oh, thank goodness. Or you can skip the night by having a bed. And I'll just kill. And you definitely need some wool to make a bed, and I think I'll have enough for now. That's good. Now we can skip night and we don't have to stay up all night. Whoop. Let's see. Now let's find a place to take a shelter somewhere. Maybe I should just build here on this little corner. Or I can just, maybe I'll just go around, have a look, find a cave maybe. Because I have all the resources that I need to survive the night. I'll gather some more cobblestone so I can make a furnace anywhere at any time. And I know I have some coal, so I'll be good for the fuel. I'll just put in the food, and then we can make a furnace and get ourselves some food. But I really want to see a place that I can spend the night at. Let's see which direction to venture in. Let's just go there. I think there's a cave there. Let's check out that cave. If it looks good enough to spend the night, then we'll probably stay there. Oh, there's a cave right here. this one's not a cave, it's just a crater. So let's just cross this trees and get here to that cave. We'll have a look in the cave, then we can see if it's good. Oh, okay. So what I'm looking for a cave to spend a night in is, it is not that big. There's room to put the bed down, and it's just one-sided, so I don't have to look in two directions to spend the night in, because if I have to look in two directions, I might get surrounded by mobs. So that's a no-no. I definitely don't want to spend a night in that, but maybe I can just block it. Where's the sun? Yep, I might just have to spend the night in there. The thing is, in the first day, you should look for as less of a work as you think you will have to do. In this cave, I'll have to block both sides, and I'm definitely gonna put some torches down. But putting torches down is okay, it's nothing too big. But the thing is, blocking the area is gonna be a little hard. Because you're gonna have to find a way to get out in the morning. Okay, I'll just light the area a little on both sides, and maybe I'll just close this side up. I think I can spend the night mining in here too. I'll probably venture into the below of this cave, see if there is any more connecting caves, caves underneath it, and let's just put down some wood here and block this area up. Okay, here we go. I'm placing very badly. I'll just chop the other side then. Here we go. Let's just put some blocks down here. Lock this up completely. Here we go. Let's just put a torch down here and let's block this side a little too so nothing can come in very easily. That's good. Let's just leave a little room for the door so we can access it at night if we have to. Here we go. Let's make a door real quick. Okay, here we go. Let's put this down, then we'll make a bed real quick and we'll get some sleep. Or we can just go mining at night. I don't know which one to do. Okay, there we go. Let's make some dye. And let's get some colored wool too. As I was talking about it earlier, the new update, it causes you to have different colors of wool. And so for example, what I mean by having different color of wool, I got white, black and gray from the nature, but I can't make a bed out of all three colors. I have to have the same color for the bed, and doing that is really hard, honestly. You're not always gonna get the same color of wool in nature at first. I'm just gonna sleep for a couple, and there we go. That should be able to set my spawn. I think it's still nighttime outside. Yep, it's still nighttime. I'll just close the door for now. Let's just go mining, I guess. But first, let's just take this coal. Then we can make a little mining shaft down here. We can probably spend our night here. Here we go. I did hear something. I think there's a witch somewhere around here. Nope, not on this side. Maybe on that side. Witches are not that bad because, first of all, they're gonna poison you. But you can always run away from them. Or you can kill them in the meantime that they poison you. They actually brew the magic, magical spells that they do. And you can definitely run away and take them out. The things that I hate the most are creepers. Just because they destroy the stuff that you've made. So they're always a no-no for me. I do see some slimes out there. But I guess they're nothing. Because we're inside and they can't get in here. So we're good for that. Let's just get back to the mining. I am hearing that witch though. I don't see a witch out on this side. It's probably on the other side. Yep, there's no witches on that side. It's probably on this side. Let's just get this coal. And, let's dig down here. Get some cobblestone if we need at night, and in the morning we can probably go out, have a look, maybe we find a place where we can build. Let's put some torches down here because I don't want it to be dark in here, just because whenever it's dark there's gonna be mobs and stuff. That's never good. Okay, here we go. This game's actually pretty good for now. I can probably find a place nearby and we can stay there. We can store our stuff here. We can come back at night here while working on our house and stuff. So I'm probably looking for a place nearby, not too far. But I do want something amazing. So we're gonna have to do a lot of work. Probably gonna be gathering a lot of wood in the next couple episodes. And because it's just a laborious work, I might just do it off camera. It's nothing that you guys might want to watch. Oh no, I don't want to take out the torch. Whew. Oh, I just heard a zombie. That's never good. Okay. Yeah, so my pickaxe just ran out. I do have more wood, that's a good. So like I said earlier, always make sure that you have all your resources with you. Always make sure you have some wool in case you have to sleep at night. And it's always good to sleep at night if you want to, if you're playing it for the first time. Just sleep at night as long as you think you can and you're not confident enough to go out there, and then when you think you are confident, just don't sleep, and then there's gonna be mobs. You'll face the mobs, you'll face your fears. So let's just make a pickaxe, clear a little more cobblestone here. Okay. I'm just getting some cobblestone just because I'm probably not gonna be able to mine for a long time now. And I'll always need cobblestone to make tools or use it for building purposes. I might just implement it in the house. So I definitely wanna have enough of it. Even if you have like two stacks, it's never too bad, because in case you have too much, you can always build something out of it. Maybe castle, maybe anything that you get an idea of. Maybe you can use it in every build that you do ever in Minecraft. So it's never bad to have too much cobblestone. Yep, there's definitely a witch outside. It seems like it's daytime. So let's make a chest and go out to face that witch. And we'll come back inside. Got some cobblestone. I'm just gonna leave that for now. Let's just make a chest. Let's go outside. Face that witch. You should always get okay with the killing mobs, because in Minecraft there's always gonna be mobs around. It's just the way you're gonna have to face it. Let's just grab some food. Okay, here we go. Let's get some top. Oh, I can hear it. Wait. There's a slime on that side. Oh, there it is. Let's bring a potion. Coming. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. But okay, there we go. Oh, it gave me a stick. Thank you, witch. Okay, that looks good. Huh. So, we're good to go now. I guess I'll leave you guys here, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'll make sure to grab some wood, and we'll look for a place in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked this video. If you did, don't make to hit that like button. And for more, click the subscribe button down there. Thank you for watching. Bye.